it was pretend just,
yeah, genau.
Do you know something?
In Erfurt, it was completely the same. So we have the pogrom 21st of March 1349, and the plague came to Erfurt in the beginning of 1941, so 2 years later, when no Jews were in Erfurt. Could not poison anywhere else. And it was prepared by some families which were quite rich, but they had no seat in the city council. And they wanted to come into the city council in an important political position, and so they wanted to do something which make them popular. And
typical story.
Yeah. And the city council